Well, we're down to the semi-final stage in the Spanish Cup. It's been a gripping competition, and there's no reason to suppose it won't continue in this first leg of this semi-final. We're moments away. Join us for the kickoff, and it's live. Hi there, everybody. Lovely night here in Spain at the Bernabeu Stadium. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. It's the cup, it's the semi-final first leg. It's Real Madrid against Getafe.
Well, the history of this famous old club demands finals on a regular basis, and these Real players are fully aware of that. Over the next 90 minutes, I fancy them to get themselves through to another of these showpiece occasions.
Well, at Real Madrid, everyone is a top player, and we make no apology for picking him as the one that could perhaps catch your eyes today.
Three in his last match, a hat-trick and the match ball.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Samuel Umtiti plays alongside Milan Skriniar in defence. Eden Hazard starts, a midfielder in good form. And they're going to go with one striker up front. Here's the team for Getafe. Nemanja Maksimović plays alongside Faisal Fayir in the middle of midfield, and it's good to see that they've got two strikers looking to provide the goal threat for them. Great interception. A tough guy to dispossess, isn't he? Hans Hatterbuhr. Coleman. Spaced across the ball now. Kroos and King pressed high here. Eden Hazard is offside. He's given it away. Now, can he take them on? Oh, great chance! Just a reminder of what a great keeper he is.
And he's a big lad, and he needed every inch of his frame there.
In goes the corner. And the keeper chooses to punch. Casemiro. Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. It's King. Klosterman and King. Lucas Klosterman. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Fire. He's won it back easily. We continue to defend as a unit, but no real attacking outlet, so the game is being played in their half. He's got the ball back. Has a go with the volley! The shot gets blocked. the space to go forward into with the ball.
Great chance to go in front, and they have done.
Oh, that could be a big goal, because this side knows how to defend a lead.
Madrid.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
Different angle on it here. Real Madrid, as expected, have their noses in front. They're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. A strong player, and he shielded it well. Room for the cross. Wants to pull it back now. And he's got his block in, and the cross doesn't get into the middle. No-nonsense defending, it was needed. Fire. Harper. Strong tackle. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. That's an advantage play on from the referee for Getafe. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Now Casemiro has tipped in over the top. Hazard. He's seen the shot. Up for grabs here. How's he done that? It's a fantastic save. And he bangs it away. It's King. Toni Kroos, surely! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. And in it goes. Put away, but not out of harm's way. It's great defending with the block. to throw in for Real Madrid.
Surely he must score.
That could be a game-winning moment to go two in front now. They call it his weaker side. Too weak that.
Look that way, did it, Martin? He took a little chance there and he's really been rewarded for it.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. And they've spread it out wide here. Steered through. All peters out rather for them. And he passes back to the keeper. Now Casemiro. Prepared to just pass the ball around in their own half, winning the game as the scoreline tells you. And King. Here's Casemiro. That's good passing, probing. Hattabur. Hans Hattabur. He could take them on here. Coleman. Spaced across the ball now. Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
And King. Referee's had a good look and decided from what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. And King. Here's Casemiro. And the ball played to Mendy. Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. Wonderful start to the first leg of this semi-final. A wonderful half.
It's been brilliant, yeah. I mean, the opposing goalkeeper hasn't had his best half, but they'll be grateful for that. They've got to take advantage of it.
Touches of magic from midfield from him today.
He's been the conductor to the orchestra, hasn't he? Look at those touches. That assist he provided. It really was a beauty.
Now, can he take them on? Second half starts here in the Spanish Cup.
Well, I'm looking forward to it because the first half promised plenty.
The player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline. Lucas Klostermann. Samuel Umtiti. Kroos. Toni Kroos. Here's Casemiro. Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure. So easy in possession. Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. It's a spectacular effort.
on EA Sports coming up for you. The La Liga fixture coming up for Real Madrid. They'll be facing Granada away from home.
Yeah, some fixtures stand out, and I think this is one of them in the football calendar.
Well, whether they're being forced back or whether they're just doing this as a tactic, it's hard to understand at the moment, because they're just saying, well, you throw your punches at us and we'll ride them. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Real promise about that build-up until that challenge. This should be a very good game. You'll see it on EA Sports, of course. And it is for the away team, the visiting team, and it's their next action in La Liga. He's got the ball back for his team with that tackle. And King. Casemiro. And he's dealt with it, that dangerous moment. We've got substitutes warming up for both sides, and both managers are going to bring on some fresh legs. Coleman. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Coleman,
fire.
Coleman. Well, there is a time here when gossip becomes reality, and it is a proper confirmed transfer, we understand. Thibaut Courtois has been transferred to... And he's in, an opportunity to help their chances now. Oh, it's a tremendous goal.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is enough.
Important for them to get the next goal, and they've got it, and they're still in the contest.
Well, there's an opportunity for the winning team to shut up shop, but I'm not sure they're capable of it.
Off we go again, 2-1. Can really get at the opposition here. Real Madrid given the throw here. He's got the option to get in a cross now. Close! That could be a game-winning moment to go two in front now.
Well, you just wonder whether complacency has set in here. They thought they'd won this match, but certainly not the case now. We've got a game on our hands. Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
The scoreline as we restart the game. And they've spread it out wide here. Franco. Coleman. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Attacking now. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? Surely! Good stop by the goalkeeper. Klostermann. It's King. Lucas Klostermann. Samuel Umtiti. Kroos. Saw the direction of the pass. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed, because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
And King. Well, he clears the danger. And he gives it back to him. Oh, time to get the cross now. He fancies his chances in getting past these players. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Well, they've got to go for it in these circumstances, haven't they? They're trailing, so an extra potential goal scorer brought on.
Well, I think he had to do it, didn't he? He's not going to go down with a whimper. This manager wants to go down with a fight, and this is the right way to go about it.
Well, that could score! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Corner swung in. It looked a certain goal until the save.
Well, maybe even the keeper was surprised that he got a hand to that.
In goes the corner. Got it back again from his teammate. Time to get the ball in. Shreds it through. It's another one for them. They go further in front and they are full value for this position. Scored yet again. They are a team to really admire the way they've gone about their business today. No slacking.
No, I didn't expect actually that this team would win quite so comfortably, but they've been top notch today.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really. Coleman. Tried to win it, but it'll be a throw. Coleman. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Coleman. Untidy work. Referee's had a good look and decided from what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Holding it up nicely. Samuel Umtiti. It's good attacking play, this, from them. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Well, there goes the final whistle. The referee ends the game. 4-1, it's finished. Well, it's the halfway stage of the semi-final, Alan, and they are in a good position to take this advantage into the second leg.
Yeah, I think it went as well as they could have possibly hoped. And all eyes for them and concentration on the second leg now. And they're going through.
Could be a game-winning moment to go two in front now. Oh, it's a tremendous goal.
Well, if you look back through the archive...
That could be a game-winning moment to go two in front now. Shreds it through. It's another one for them. They go further in front and they are full value for this position.